let's see how many things fit in our mini shopping baskets.